What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. One more unboxing, and that was like for 2 weeks ago from the Supreme. We actually did a live cup on, but we didn't manage to get anything, but I didn't. So my G actually bought it for me on this drop. And obviously shout out to Uncle Kevin and Auntie Sophie on the cup as well. Oh my god, okay, so classic Supreme Boss logo sticker comes with standard. And here we go, here is the Supreme Cool Break, and it's with Medicom toy, and it is the Croc Cool Break collaboration. So I actually really like, so there's a little gun that comes with it, but I think yes, so there's a little gun is at the very bottom, on the bottom right there. So the big one has a big gun as well. Apparently he can hold his bird that is on the shoulder on one hand, and then the other one on the right hand. It looks very, very clean. I guess we can take this one out for everyone, because it just had like sellotapes around the box, and we can actually cut it open and get it out. My collection. So the back, it says obviously it's like a Medicom toy. It's very, very fine logo at the back as well, and here's the Supreme barcode sticker at the bottom, and it looks really nice even if packaged. So you can take this off. So this is a really cool backdrop for it, for like pictures, so you can hold this and obviously you can take a picture on top. I've seen people doing it. I think I might take one in a second. So check out my Instagram. So we're gonna take some pictures on for any sort of unboxing. So let's just open this and see how we can try and minimize. So wow. I'm gonna put it on close up. Hopefully it doesn't drop. Pull it off. Wow. It's actually my first like bear break, like a toy that I've never got over before, but it's actually pretty nice. Like the details on it, it's undoubtedly a very, very good quality build. And let's just take that out. So here it is, the little man himself. And just a shipping one. I'm gonna put it on here first, and then we'll take some shots of it. And then obviously don't forget the gun that he has on his hand. You can put it on here. Weapon. I do like it, honestly. The quality is really good. It's cute. It's a good, oh, the bird just dropped. It's a very good display to have on my desk. No, you can put it on.
You broke it. Oh my god.
I didn't even touch it.
You broke it.
Picture of it shown on the back. This is cool stuff, man. I actually quite like the detail on his like makeup, the white makeup there. It's really sick. Don't move, my bird is gone.
This is the exclusive, the exclusives.
Yeah, because
you will not find another one with a broken bird.
With the bird like kind of just attached on it. I think because it's sat on here for too long, it kind of.
Oh yeah, you don't have an excuse.
Choking has it. Can you take your head off? No, you can. I don't want to break anything. So, apart from the gun, you can assemble and take off. And the bird isn't, apparently. We know.
Now we know.
Okay, so my bee is kind of like examining the issue and trying to, obviously we have the super glue right here. Love to cut super glue brush on to try and put it back on here. Then we can take some pictures of it and have it on Instagram. But unfortunately it's not showing.
See where it's like, where it attaches properly.
Yeah, well the bird is like, the leg is there, so.
Yeah.
How difficult is this job, do you think?
Well, it's okay, but like roughly that.
Yeah, roughly that. And then obviously the bow is like straight at like ahead.
Oh.
And then the bow's flying away. It's flew. It's gone.
Okay.
You ready? I can't believe we're fixing the first like bear brick, like even like not even touched on anything. Like, it's, what is going on? Guys, this is still up for resale, yeah? So anyone anyone who wants it, like an exclusive bird that can fly away and stop back, and please let me know. Oh. Close that one here. Yeah. Guys, this is genuine, yeah, I got this off Supreme. I didn't get it from China. I know it might be made from China, but like, I got it off from Supreme, yeah, so the quality is really bad.
Oh, I got it off the website.
Yeah, so she got it off the website and it's from Supreme, so for those of you who need just a peace of mind, this is genuine, like, genuine product from Supreme, and obviously it's made in China, everyone. Are you surprised? I am not even surprised, like, the crown, like, this card itself, like the package itself is sick, like it's very thick, and it's again, just put that away. You probably need to put it on, and then you need to probably like leave it on for, I don't know how long, for it to completely dry it out. This poor little man,
he's birdless.
He's
crawless.
Crawless.
No longer the crow.
He's the crawless man.
Is he still the crow when he's crawless?
Very, very much so.
I mean, it's Arn.
Is it because his hand is not?
No, I just can't find really like the perfect match for the broken bit. I don't even know how you broke it. Like, were you putting too much force on it?
No, I opened it and then it's gone.
Yeah, no, you must have done something with it.
Literally flew off. I mean, it's a toy, so it's pretty much like breakable.
Not within like the first 5 minutes of you getting it. Unboxing it.
I don't even know. Like, quality must be bad on this.
You just said quality was pretty good.
Holding it was good, like, but I don't know how it kind of
came apart.
Came apart itself. Without putting a single bit of force on it.
I mean, the coat and everything is pretty good because it has like slits here so you can actually move it.
Yeah.
Like that. But be careful with your crawls, guys. Don't put too much pressure on it.
I think with the big ones, fine, just the tiny one. You need to be very mindful of when you are holding it and placing the. Bless me.
Bless you.
Sorry, bless me, I don't have COVID, but. So it's quite difficult when you put the gun on. I think it must mean when I put the gun on, I put a bit of force on his shoulder and then that came out. Maybe take the gun out for now. We don't need to go anymore.
Bro, you slide it in.
No. That was easy. See, that's my first bear break off. I need to know what to do. And it doesn't have any instructions. So. It's good that it's repaired now, but we need to leave it on for a bit before I can put it back in the box. So, thank you. So, this is the full version of it. I think the gun must be on the other side so it doesn't like conflict with the bear. Or anything.
If you must,
then it's no excuse for me to kind of break it or anything because it's on the other side. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, boy. Full version of the crawl. Cool bear brick. 100% fixed. 100%. Looks pretty decent, man. Okay, I'm gonna get a Fitbit of it and then. That's it for today's video. So if you do like this video, drop us a like, follow the channel, subscribe, and make sure that you don't break your bone, your core break anymore. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.